mom kept me away from her family because she was scared. I didn't realize it at the time, but they were all scared, even if they didn't show up. I think even Barry Brown was scared, even though he never showed it. Everyone felt safe around Bass. He'd punch your head off if you got in the way. If he was in the middle of an armed robin, you got between him and the door, he'd put you on the ground and not think twice about it. But he was good to me, and to everyone else. Darren was only a couple of years older than me. When we were little kids, he was like my best friend. We used to throw rocks at cars and that. He had a way better BMX than me. My bike was shit. My uncle Craig moved really fast. Like, he was trying to stay in front of something. And Grandma Smurf, she just seemed to want to be wherever the boys were. And she just wanted to be around whatever the boys were doing. Scared, even if they didn't show it, even if they didn't know it exactly, even if they were having to do what crooks do all the time, which is block out the thing they must know. They must know, which is that crooks always come undone, always. After my mum died, this was just the world I got turned into.